Welcome to Sabbath School. We are glad you're here. The Sabbath School program will be brought to you by the students of Metropolitan Junior Academy and the K-6 Choir. Let us bow our heads to prayer. Dear Jesus, thank you for this Sabbath day. Please help us to do our best today so we all may get blessings from the Sabbath School program. Thank you for always being there for us. Thank you for loving us so much. Amen.
Amen.
Now you celebrate the 3-6 that the Lord is the great God. He is the great King over all gods. The deepest places on earth are His, and the highest mountains belong to Him. The sea is His because He made it. He created the land with His own hand. Come, let us bow down and worship Him. Let us kneel before the Lord who made us.
Psalm 93:1-3. The Lord is King. He is clothed in majesty. The Lord
is clothed in majesty and armed with strength. The world is set and it cannot be moved. Lord, your kingdom was set up long ago. You are everlasting. Lord, the seas rise up. The seas raise their voices. The seas lift up their pounding waves. Ocean waves are powerful. The Lord God is much greater.
And these days, we read that our fights are not against the people on earth. We are fighting against the rule and authority and the power of the world of darkness. We are fighting against the spiritual powers of evil in the heavenly world. That's why you need to get God's full armor. Then on the day of evil, you will be able to stand strong. And when you have finished the full fight, you will still be standing. Finally, be strong in the Lord and great power.
There's a quote from the book Education. It says, "With such an army of workers as are youth, rightly trained, might furnish how soon the message of a crucified, risen, and soon coming Savior might be carried to the whole world. How soon might the end come, the end of suffering and sorrow and sin." Praise God for Christian education.
Amen.
Our heads in prayer. Father in heaven, thank you for our youth. Thank you for the young ones who are preparing for work in your kingdom. I pray a blessing on them and blessing on us, Lord, as you continue to work in our lives. Help us to be ready and prepared